We're talking L-carnitine supplements for weight loss. I got the Hollywood hack for you, and we are getting started right now. What is going on? My name is David Barr. If you're looking to get bigger, faster, stronger, get leaner, go longer, hit that subscribe and then the little bell so you don't miss the latest tips and tricks. Today, we're talking L-carnitine for weight loss, fat burning. It is one of the key fat burning supplements because most supplements don't actually burn fat. Carnitine has the potential to do just that, but it's broken. A lot of people are throwing their money away, dumping their carnitine down the toilet without even knowing it. I'm going to show you how to fix that. I call it the Hollywood hack. It's actually rooted in science, but it's super simple to apply. If you're a subscriber, stay tuned to the end because I got your three next steps to optimize your fat loss. So I was on set for Muscle and Fitness magazine. Sadly, I was not the model, but working with a celebrity trainer, we were talking about different things that celebrities do for fat loss, weight loss, that kind of thing. Seemed to be kind of weird. There was coffee enemas and foreskin suppositories, a lot of butt stuff. But the idea of just sitting in a chair, having an infusion, stuff go into your blood to ultimately burn fat, that became the topic of discussion because how popular would that be? And that is exactly what happened in a research study by a rock star research lab. Fantastic study showed that by infusing carnitine with a hormone, you could actually keep off about 14 pounds of body fat a year. It is absolutely crazy. But the problem is people are just dumping the carnitine into their mouths, into their protein shake, whatever it is, and it doesn't work like that. I actually learned about this from NASA research experience at the Johnson Space Center. I talk about this in my creatine video. I will link to that in the description and in the top right. But the idea is we have carnitine right now in every cell in our bodies. It's really, really important, but our cells are full. They don't want any more. I go into more detail about this, analogies with Das Klub and bunch of cool stuff in a glutamine video. I will also link to that in the top right. Be sure to check that one out. You won't want to miss that. Long story short, we can't get carnitine into our muscle cells where we want it to be. We have to actually find a way to get it inside the cells, to drive it into the cells. The key is insulin. Hormone, no, you don't want to inject insulin. No, you don't want to infuse insulin. You just want to be able to use a fast absorbing carbohydrate drink. Now, quick preface, I'm a dual certified sports nutritionist, but I do not make prescriptions or recommendations. This is just what the research shows and what I do with my clients and athletes. Another key point, I do not make money from supplements. That is a big, big differentiator from a lot of people on YouTube because obviously if they're making money from supplements, really changes the game. Now, the original research used 80 grams of a fast absorbing carbohydrate twice a day to drive the carnitine into the muscle cells where you want it to go. That is a huge amount. I was terrified. I thought insulin was going to cause me to gain fat. And in the study from that rockstar research lab, University of Nottingham, UK, they actually found that subjects who consumed a placebo, not the actual carnitine, they did gain fat, about the equivalent of 14 pounds a year, whereas the carnitine plus the carbohydrate group, massive dose of calories, but they still kept the fat off. Contrast that to the placebo group who gained fat, big, big difference. So equivalent to 14 pounds of mitigating fat loss a year. If we could introduce a caloric deficit with that, who knows what could happen? Who knows how much fat we could lose? But carnitine does increase fat burning. That is key. It doesn't just mitigate appetite, which is great, but it does cause fat burning. That is a very, very important distinction because most supplements do not cause fat burning. Yes, I know they're called fat burners. They're not fat burners, okay? Caffeine, great, great ingredient, but it doesn't seem to burn fat, at least not to the extent that we thought it did. It makes fat more available to be burned, but if it's not getting burned, who cares if it's available, right? It just gets restored. So that's the distinction with carnitine. Real quick, I wanna hear from you. What supplements are you using for fat loss? Really curious about this one. Let me know in the comments below. So here's your three next steps to optimize your fat loss. Step number one, check out that creatine video. Creatine is actually going to help stimulate your workouts, get you better workouts, get you better results, provided that your diet's awesome. This is key because muscle growth is going to cause the fat loss. Whether or not you actually gain a ton of muscle, that's not the point. So if you're worried about building too much muscle, not a problem. It doesn't work that way. But be sure to check out that creatine video, three tips on how to optimize your creatine. You're probably using creatine anyway, but at this point, check out that video for how to optimize its use. Tip number two, check out that glutamine video. This is gonna give you the full breakdown on how things get in and out of our cells and how we can optimize that using that fast carbohydrates. Bonus tip for you, I'm using about 40 grams of maltodextrin, 40 grams of glucose, trying to drive my insulin up really, really high. Make sure I don't crash, I monitor my blood sugar. Again, this is not advice, this is just what I do, what I use with my clients and athletes with great success. Tip number three, check out the fat loss and muscle growth tips video. The key is lifting is lean training. We think about cardio as our main fat burning exercise. It is not, it is all about lifting. Lifting is lean training, that is key. So again, it's three tips for fat loss and muscle growth. I'll link to that in the top right and the description. Check that one out. So there's your Hollywood hack for L-carnitine fat burning. This is a big one. Thanks for watching. I'm David Barr. Until next time, raise the bar.